Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, E.Muskens and Selena from Netherlands, and on my left, Stefani and Gabriela from Bulgaria. E.Muskens deserves to look at S.Stoeva. Gabriela, please. First phone call, third quarter. Four, five, four. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Of 1, 20 seconds, 20 seconds. Second game, double split. Third over, one, up. Third over, one, four. Thank you. put a score in off. Thank you. Over. There's a little bit of delay on the interview, but better late than never, as I say. Eefje, and I look in the back, and I see some things that you expected for sure, but a little bit nervous out there.
Yeah, I was quite nervous. Actually, yesterday I was more nervous because there was this storm. But today, we always have to tell my sisters, and my sisters always, and we just have to keep fighting, fighting, and it's a
very dominant, you know, reasonably dominant, we would say, and they looked a little bit shaky and almost a little bit tired and drained. You put a lot of pressure on them then in that second game.
Yeah, we knew we had to, like, first, they said that it was so important. I think they got mentally slept for the good for us to come on the back, and the other side was a bit more easy for us. I got with the wing guard back, so I came more true. So we took a big lead from the start, and I think we kept it the whole way. And yeah, I'm happy about the games and the games.
You spoke of the win, and the footballer has said it's going to be in front of the mouth, but you certainly find it very fast from this side over to the far side.
Yeah, exactly. You can see it because their defense was in the third game, I think, way better than in the second, and we came way more through. So I think there's a bit of win, but we used to win now. It's not too much, but we should control the shuttles.
Looking ahead, I saw all four of your opponents, likely opponents in the semi-final, watching and taking some notes. But you'll be going in as favorites in the semi-final. And is that something that you're happy to do? Be the favorite?
Yes. Not it's because it's been for us, but because it's for myself. Like this win is already going to go to the medal for sure. That's what we have now, but of course we want more, and we know we can do it, and that's something we have to do. We have to play finish, and we'll go twice for every point, and then hope we can make a second season.
That's a question that will keep you very long. You know, everyone has been talking about you two in your rise to world rankings, but I'm sure it's been you again.
I'm really
Thanks for joining us.